this is a type of filly that's going to improve with a little bit of added distance. Sometimes at 7.5 furlongs is a little tricky coming off the layoff, but she just looks like she wants to get back to going around and around. Whether or not she wants even farther than a mile is the question.
Right. I don't think it was the 7.5 that got her. I think you're right. She may want to get distance, but I don't know that's why she ran so bad the last time. Looking at a 7 little tempers, I think this is a long shot you might want to consider throwing in. She ran some good races out west, and I kind of like the trainer change to Barkley Tag coming east. I think this is versus a player and a big price to at least get a piece of the exotics.
The 4 Miss Atomic Bomb is going to be my bomb here in the first couple of horses for trainer Niles Seville, coming off a hefty layoff since November of 2014. But I think we both agree that visually that was a very impressive win.
It was. It was just a very, very soft turf course, completely different course than she was on again here. And that worries me a little bit along the layoff.
The barn can get horses ready off the layoff. They've had a pretty good meet so far in the championship meet here at Gulfstream, but plenty of ways to go. Your current favorite, the 1 Seacoast, at 9 to 5 as we go post River Race 6.